Seems I got another sex change operation.
And believe it or not, I think Eri and Tarma are together, though don't quote me on that one.
Rockets to the sky!
Now we're in a launch base, so that's why President Obama abandoned the NASA program.
That's horrible, but hilarious all at the same time.
And I got myself a sex change operation too!
Yes, girl power!
And now we come across General Morden in his helicopter, the High Doe, from the original Metal Slug.
Oh my god, I've been shot!
Okay, go back to Marco. And Fio and Marco are actually together. And no, that's not a gay joke. No homo. Whoa. Rotating missiles. And a 3D scaling only on Neo Geo. Someone needs to make a demotivational poster of the Neo Geo. Can't do rotation, but has excellent scaling capabilities.
You think you can escape me?
And I think I've had my fun with Theo.
Death.
I'm manning the machine gun.
Oh, shoot. Dad, now.
I'm manning the machine gun. You just keep shooting at the dude. Though it is not the helicopter you should be aiming for, it's still the general you should be aiming for in this ensuing battle. Just like what I mentioned in my failed walkthrough of Metal Slug 1 that I did with the Hawkhead Duckface Boy. About time you showed up. Alright, Morden, you're going back to prison. You're going back for a long time, and... What? What the...
No, Dora!
No! Dora. I'm gonna be anal raped! Let me go!
I'm just sitting there drinking. It's like, whatever, guys. Fuck this.
And I think we found the real General Morden.
Send him to war!
Aw, Eri loves Tarma. Eri loves Tarma.
For Mother Russia!
No, for America! Screw Mother Russia!
Don't say that. Why are you talking about my own country like that?
You're not Russian, man.
That's what you think. We're at 40 minutes, by the way.
I know. DVD recorders keeping track.
Prepare to open fire!
And we're in rockets! We are rockets,
little
man.
Short rockets.
And this is actually...
This is the most ridiculous thing ever! I love it!
And it's actually an homage to SNK's first arcade game, Ozma Wars!
I rather like this. I rather like this a lot.
Minus the whole Space Invaders graphics.
Where am I? I totally just lost where I am. Rockets for the win!
Pigs in space! I'm sorry, I had to make that reference.
Yes. Oh, that's right. Gas like recharges like Metal Slug's energy.
Yep.
I keep forgetting about that.
Oh,
get the laser. Because why the fuck not?
And I can't help but to think of this asteroid belt reminding me a lot like another Neo Geo game that IREM developed before they actually became Nazca. And that is Last Resort. Really good R-type clone. I recommend that you go and play it. But holy crap, is it ever hard. And that's the thing about arcade games. Get out, get out!
I'm out.
I didn't want you to die in the explosion.
I've been blown up. I will not be. I will not be...
I'm crushed by an asteroid.
What a way to go.
Teddy bear.
Oh god!
Why does this remind me of the mix between Ozma Wars and Galaga?
Oh, it's like a depth charge.
Oh, it's a love letter. Wonder who it goes to.
I have a feeling it's anime. Who knows?
Yeah, home of the tentacles. Home of the tentacle rape. Or is it hentai? I've never watched a hentai before, but I do know it involves somewhat with tentacles.
They can get... They're really weird. I can honestly say I have, and I would not suggest it. It's kind of weird. Rocket launchers for the fucking win!
And look, it's the Mars people!
Hey, wait, look at that.
And he actually makes a playable appearance in SNK vs. Capcom, SBC Chaos, and I own that cartridge on the Neo Geo. And can I tell you the story of how I actually got that game?
Man, these things are impossible to take down. I think we both unloaded an entire...
Ah. Oh, I thought that was...
No, it was me.
Oh. Can I tell you the story of how I got SBC Chaos and the Neo Geo AES?
Sure, why not?
I actually got it at a game convention I went to, the Korg's Con. That happens once every year. I saw this dude. He was selling Neo Geo cartridges. And out of all the Neo Geo cartridges, he had Cyberlip, King of Fighters 98, and two copies of SNK vs. Capcom Chaos. One North American and one Japanese. Guess what version I got?
The Japanese version.
Sadly, yes. I wish I had the North American version, but I was running low on funds to get it because it burned a hole through my pocket, and by burning a hole, I mean it's like taking battery acid into your pants.
It's like taking battery acid. It's like your penis jizzing battery acid.
And when I actually saw the game, the North American version, I was literally, and I kid you not, I had an insta-boner, almost had a heart attack. Yeah.
I don't know what just happened, but I just picked up a whole lot of rocket launchers.
Yeah, I got insta-boner, and I got, almost had a heart attack when my heart skipped a beat. I immediately called my dad, who was actually with me at the convention.
It all blew up.
There's the Rugnami. No. So yeah, I'm stuck with the Japanese version of SVC Chaos. Get out of the way.
I have been disintegrated.
Oh, so it's back to Metal Slug 2, is it?
There's a lot of Metal Slug 2 stuff in this, isn't there?
Yep, well, it's basically a tribute to one of the greatest franchises on the Neo Geo that isn't King of Fighters or Samurai Showdown.
Move! I love Samurai Showdown.
Samurai Showdown.
I don't know if any of you have ever played Samurai Showdown, but that is the one game that I can suggest highly. I freaking love that game.
Me too. And it's actually one of the games that got me into the Neo Geo.
Oh,
and
sweet! I picked up that... Oh, wow, that's awesome.
Alright, now we are inside the Rugnami. Yeah, that's the name of the mothership, the Rugnami.
And everything must die.
Or as I should pronounce it, Rugname. R-U-G-N-A-M-E. Worst name for a mothership ever.
It's Japanese. You don't know what they were thinking.
I don't know what they were on. Maybe some Mel Gibson?
Here's my question.
What?
What does Rugnami even mean?
I have no idea.
I mean, you ever stop and think about that? Like, you...
I have no idea, and I don't want to know because I don't want to be a weeaboo who's locked into a mental asylum like Magical Pakusaki.
You're gonna have to help me there. No idea who that is.
One of the worst YouTubers in history that isn't PewDiePie or Tabuscus Sauce. Though I will admit, the only videos I liked from PewDiePie were his Conker's Bad Fur Day Let's Play. And because I like Rareware. I don't know. Video games that I played, I always enjoy watching people play old video games that I enjoyed and share their thoughts.
I think one of the funniest PewDiePie things that I've ever watched, and if you played this game, you probably guess why it's one of my favorites. So one of the best things in my mind to watch people do is to rage. I love watching other people rage about video games.
And have you seen Rooster Teeth?
If you've ever had the displeasure to play Dark Souls,
Which is the Magician Lord of this era, mind you.
That thing is so ridiculous.
And Magician Lord was the Dark Souls of 1990. Very hard.
They're making another one.
Another Dark Souls?
Yeah, it's not Dark Souls 2, it's called Bloodborne, and you have, like, firearms in it. It's like Victorian.
And did you know that it actually originated in Japan as Demon Souls?
Yeah, Demon Souls, Dark Souls, and then Dark Souls 2. That's how the story goes.
Wow, we are getting points out the wazoo.
Oh. Have you ever seen any of the Honest Game trailers? Have you ever seen Honest Game trailers?
Nope.
I've
seen if Valve were more honest toward their consumers, and it was like, after 10,000 years in development, hopefully it'll be worth the wait.
I'm gonna have to show you one here later. Because I really want you to see the one for Dark Souls. It's fucking hilarious. Like, it is the best thing ever.
But Yahtzee from The Escapist loves Dark Souls.
Well, there are a lot of people who love the game. Like, the game's a great game. I suggest it. I love the game. It's just hard as fuck.
We just blew up a bunch of UFOs.
Congratulate. Oh, yeah. This is one way... That right there...
Finally!
That is badass.
That took forever!
All of you must die!
That tunnel took forever to finish.
I know, it doesn't... Well, I guess it is a mothership. I mean, it's expected that it's big. I dodged it. Oh, fuck you. Okay, why is it the other one did it on top of its head? Like, over top?
Maybe it's brain-powered.
Flamethrower. Because why the fuck not?
Let's just blast away at these guys. We're at 49 minutes. Holy crap.
It's a long game.
But not as long as those first-person and third-person Neo Geo games like Cross Swords and the Super Spy. Super Spy takes 2 hours to complete. I kid you not. And for those who are wondering, I actually own the Super Spy. It predates Wolfenstein 3D and Doom.
Any good?
It's very repetitive. But to be fair, a lot of games during the 90s were repetitive.
Well, it's because you had like only so many ideas to work with. Like, you knew what would sell. I mean, it's a similar problem to nowadays. Why do Call of Duty clones always look the same? Because they fucking are.
Blast this.
Because the guys who make Call of Duty...
Is this the part with General Morden? Oh, crap, it is.
Dude, we have to free him.
I am not freeing him.
Finally.
Think about it. He started the whole thing. If he wasn't around, there wouldn't be a bit of difference.
So we can't go forward until it happens.
I'm gonna go pop up some popcorn. If you want to free him, be my guest.
I do, because I want to get this over with.
But when it destroys, I want to talk with him. I want to talk with him real quick. Okay, I'm gonna let you go. I am gonna let you go. But if you start another coup d'etat, I'm gonna shove your throat if I have to.
It's coup d'etat.
Whatever.
It's French. It's coup d'etat.